Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the complete details about TS Intermediate Supplementary Results 2019. So watch this video till the end to get the useful information. So TS Intermediate Board has officially announced that by July 13, 2019, it is going to release TS Intermediate Second Year Results, which are Supplementary 2019. So tomorrow, that is by July 13th, 2019, you're going to get your results of TS Intermediate Second Year Supplementary. So after declaring the second year results within 2 to 3 days of gap, it is also going to announce TS Intermediate Supplementary First Year Results. So this year, more than 3.5 lakh of the students have failed in TS Intermediate exam. So the court, the Telangana High Court announced that it is going to request the revaluation for free of cost for each and every student who have failed in the exam. So tomorrow you're going to get your results out. So all the very best. And now let's see how to check your results. First, you have to go to the official website bse.telangana.gov.in. So once you visit that website, there will be a link on the home page which says TS Intermediate Supplementary Results. Click on that. After you click on that, a new page will be opened where they'll be asking you to enter all your required details. So once you enter all the valid details, then you click on submit, then you can see your results, TS Intermediate Supplementary Results. So happily you can download your results as well. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video, share this video with all your friends. And I'm going to do more and more videos on TS Intermediate results and all in future also. So subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such video notifications. Thanks for watching this video, and all the very best for your results.